gentlemen, my name is William Bramer. I'm the director of Art Fusion Galleries and the owner of William Bramer Fine Arts. Today we're having a fabulous evening, and we have an amazing artist that lives in the Bahamas, but it's actually a Canadian artist, Carrie Kina. She's really in the movement of what's going on now in the Wynwood area. She has a very graffiti-ish style, and it's really modern and beautiful, very colorful and dramatic. We will be opening in October another location, Art Fusion Galleries, right on 20th Street. So we're very, very excited about that. We will be representing artists. It will be a little bit more exclusive, a little bit smaller. And of course, we're getting prepared and geared up for Art Basel Miami. I'd like to introduce you to this amazing artist. She's a talented artist. She's got a great personality. She's beautiful. Carrie Kina.
Originally, I'm a dancer, so I've been, like, since I was 5 years old into figure skating and dancing. My mother, she was always into art, so did a lot of collaging, and so when she passed away, I actually started to really get into my drawing. You know, have me showing besides someone who establishes him, like a solo show, it's like, doesn't ever really happen, so. I'm very, very lucky, very fortunate to have him. Everyone has their own thing. Everyone has their own talent, their own coloring. Just be you.